place you here.
Hey, you with the face. Yeah, you. Do you want to be the next Jacksepticeye? Do you want to be the next Markiplier? Do you want to be the next
PewDiePie?
Then follow these five easy steps, and you can be the next YouTube gaming superstar. Say it with me, everybody. Emasculation. Step one, dye your hair so you like your 12. If you're going to pander to children, you have to make sure you're like a 30-something-year-old man-child.
Hey, guys, it's me, the Black Hokage here, and I'm back again with a brand new video. Today, we're going to be shaking things up. We're going to be, well, spray painting the dreads. I'm miserable.
Step two, go to PewDiePie's channel and see what wacky fun games he just played so you can copy them. Step three, say your intro loud as fuck.
What's up, guys? It's me, the Black Hokage, and today we're playing some Happy Wheels.
Step four, play the game and overreact to everything. The bigger the weirdo, the better.
Oh man, I don't know this level. I don't know this level, but it's gonna be crazy. Okay. Oh my! What the fuck? Whoa!
Step five, be a social reject in real life. Fuck interacting with people. Make sure to vlog all the stupid shit that you do by yourself.
What's up, guys? It's the Black Hokage. Welcome to another video! And I'm about to go live my life now with this show and shit!
Now, if you followed those steps and your channel's still not growing, then feel free to exploit your girlfriend or your wife for views. Make sure to use her on your thumbnails for nudity challenges and what other ways you can think to make her look stupid before she realizes that you're an idiot and she leaves you. And if she does leave you, better make sure you cry on that camera for views. And congratulations, you're now officially on your way to becoming the next gaming star on YouTube.